We have some new information to share just into our newsroom moments ago about two houses that caught fire earlier today near 34th and Vine. Firefighters now say one person was taken to the hospital for smoke inhalation, and both homes collapsed after the fire. Firefighters say they do have that fire now under control. Investigators are still looking into how this started. We'll have more updates for you on air and online as we learn more.